Alright, YouTube, this is Legend445, and me being stupid, forgot to start recording fraps, so it didn't record. What a load of crap. Did not record, and it was quite a long video, 15 minutes. Update. Basically got a crap load of more wool, and I got black wool and build the H. So yeah, I apologize for it not being, I've got loads of stuff, for not recording it, but I'm sorry, I was basically speaking to myself. But anyway, let's forget about that, let's carry on this. There's my little path. I've got to make a point going up here, and down here and then up there. Let's just forget about it and continue with our little thing. I'll show you what. Oh, bones. Bone meal. Nice. Always do that. Why did I plant my. Okay, then this is creepy. Oh, aye, that's what I did. I didn't come this way. I went. See, I've made a little entrance bit here so I can get through my forest. That's just so if I need wood, I've got it there. Today I want to look for red flowers so I can get red wool, basically, and then we can get orange wool and all. Don't wanna. So yeah, let's go and search for it, dude. Oh, flipping hell, that's annoyed me. That is. But we shall proceed. We shall not let it get us down. Oh look, you remember what that is? I was over there once. Once I was a little boy. I was over there. I used to live there. Doo-doo. Nah, that's if you ain't watched my previous quack, dark quack, chicken, duck, whatever. If you ain't watched my previous episodes, I basically came over it, and down there is a little underwater dungeon thingy, whatever they want to call it, and there's some coal hiding behind that grass. No, it's gravel. My bad. My eyes were not once what they used to be, if that makes sense. Is that another village? Let's go and see what they got. I think I might have. Oh yeah, I've already been over it. How difficult can it be to find red flowers? I might get lost, but if I get lost, I get lost, who cares? So yeah. Oh, let's get some birch. Oh, I don't like this. Their texture pack. I'm using their texture pack. I ain't downloaded another one. I should. I ain't got a skin up. Are you really? Seriously, I'm full. That can go. That can go. I've just picked it up even more, innit? Okay. Oh, go away. Should got rid of some of this. Mushrooms. Yeah, get out of here. You get out of here. Grass? How the hell did I pick up grass? Okay, don't know why I picked up grass. I didn't know you could. Anywho. Yeah, I'm using the original texture pack, what they've gave out. I just ain't downloaded it. I ain't downloaded the skin either. I should. But then with all the updates that are coming, I think I'll get a. Because I also had mobs. Mods. I had the fly mod on and etc. So. And I used to use Cheesecraft 101. It was like all bubbly. It was a nice texture pack. It was. So yeah. So when 1.9 comes out, I think I'll do it then. Get more texture pack. Get a texture pack and do it that way. Skin. So that's why I'm using their basic one at the moment, just because of all the updates and it's just easier. That's a good tip. Don't knock out the bottom one, you can use it to stand on. Even though there's one there, but oh well. I only want the birch. Let's see what else. I like my trees. It's good to have trees. We were looking for red flowers and we found trees instead. Oh, my throat's starting to get a bit dry and hurt me. I'm speaking too much. So I might be quite quiet in this one because it's hurting me. I'll go and get juice or some sort of. Just rest it and I'll edit all of these. When you come there. So yeah. There's my sister nicking all my stuff. She's quiet. Nah. As you know, well, I don't know if you know, but I do a lot of, I do a lot of, creative stuff. It's like, if you've seen on my, as you can see, I've built my own PC, I've got that on my channel, but on my other channel, I've got me building a Hayabusa helmet from, a program called Pipakura. It's basically card, and this is going the wrong way to find red flowers, and you basically just print it out, cut, fold, etc, etc, and it has been pretty good. So if you want to see that, message me or leave a comment and I shall get it up for my other video. Go away. Sorry, not you guys, the stupid bloody perverse voices, eh? I think I might be spending a night outside. I'm sorry, but my interview is really messy. It's never normally this messy. I'm normally quite. It just like. It's... Get here, pig. Yeah, I can get more. Thank you. I don't know where they're coming from. They're probably underneath. It's like. Yeah, we're looking for red flowers, and I want some sapling for these things. How many saplings? Birch saplings we've got. 19. Perfect. That'll do plenty. Red flowers. Oh my god. How rare are red flowers? Come on. Yeah, but I will seriously get lost in here. And I don't know what the deal with this is. It's a random part of the map, just like... Don't want to put Mundy, make it level. It's quite nice the way he generates, how he's done the coding to generate this lovely biomes and stuff and pissing out. It's down there. Got torches on me. Of course I have. Look, yet again you hear that noise, that doo. Oh, scary. Ooh. Piece of crap. No. I don't want to go too far because I ain't got a sword. A scored. So I just need some mushroom. What I'm going to get rid of. I know mushrooms are rare. But still, I don't want them. I don't know, you can make mushrooms too. And people are like moaning at me like, why? I want coal. Sorry, that was a little detour. Nom 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 nom. Okay, that's all the cooked food I've got. Oh, come on. I've got to find... I have to find yellow, red flowers, red flowers, not yellow, red, yellow. I've heard that if you spam the thingy with bone meal, if you put, it grows. Oh, cool! That's yellow flowers. No, yellow flowers. Yellow flowers and grass. Yellow flowers. I've got one piece left. I was gonna jump off and do like a spinning back flip kick thing. No, yellow flowers. Oh well, that is totally useless and it's going very dark. Ooh! Blowing island. The joy is. Hop. I've got to see how long this is. Let me quickly see how long this is. 10 minutes 44. Okay, we've got 4 minutes left. 4 minutes, guys. And this has been a very crap episode because I haven't found one red flower. And I think I'm lost. But hey ho. That's the whole point of Minecraft, getting lost, innit? I think that's what you designed, just to give us a headache, innit? No. What the hell? Did I just jump down like 3 blocks? Okay, no, this is getting difficult to see. You can't place piston torches on leaves. Oh, come on. I've got to be careful of mobs. Okay, so I'm going to go over this way, over in this direction. Hello. Thingies. Mobs. Let's see if we can get back. I want to see. I know I can change my brightness up to well, but I don't want to. I like playing it on the moody setting. It gives it more character, more, what do they call it? Depth. I think atmosphere, that's the word. Good word. I'm sorry if you can't see it. If you can't see it, then I will decide changing it. I've got to get out of the helpers. Let me just get up here quick. I'm on up, you're going up. Ah, there we go. I will plant loads of torches up. Oh, I'm lost again, ain't I? Oh my god, then there's two. Ah! Sorry, that scared me. That scared the crap out of me. Where is it? Where the hell is it? Somewhere I don't want to go. Cow, fall down. See how far it is. I'll stick a torch on you and then you fall down, yeah? Oh, no, I can't be far away. Oh, creeper, piss off. Bitch. Sorry for my language. I am not normally this nice. You just gotta watch your back, really, on where they are. Okay, I'm gonna build up here so they can't get me. And let's see what time we're at, because I think we might have to end this 14 minutes. That's right, I think over that way. There's like 3 creepers there. There's another one down there. I think he's actually looking at me. I'll go away. Why is this world just littered with creepers? Seriously. I'm gonna do my tree parkour. Run and jump. Come on, creeper, get up here. I'm gonna have to. I wonder if I can get there. Yes! Love notch for the sprint jump. Okay, let's just go. Oh shit, no, wrong way. Ah! I'll go, I'm going. Run, my dear friend, run. Oh. I don't know if I seriously want to go over there. I think I might just build a statue and wait for wait till morning. I know you're paying. This is my... Oh. Book. I've got plenty of mud. So we come looking for red flowers and we find nothing but other things. I can't actually remember what we got. Anyway, thank you for listening and thank you for watching. I shall try and find my house, probably off camera, see what there is. And please comment, rate, and subscribe. And enjoy your day. Peace out.